Magnets are very interesting objects. Magnets can come in different shapes and sizes. Magnets have two poles, north, which is red, and south, which is blue.
The two south poles repel each other. This means they push away from each other. This also happens when north and north comes together.
South and north pole attract each other. That means they pull together.
Magnets are not attracted to every type of metal.
Magnets are attracted to iron and steel.